Hey everyone. Welcome back to the Riffsphere channel. In this video, we will be installing Lidarr, the music management and automation tool. Lidarr allows you to easily organize, manage, and download your music library. In Unraid, go to the Apps tab and search for Lidarr. Choose the preferred version and click on the Install button. Verify that the name is correct and set the network to our custom network. Leave the web UI port as the default. Remove the /music and /downloads paths, as we will add our data share later. Expand the More Settings section and set the app data path to the Lidarr folder within our app data share. Ensure that the PUID, PGID, and UMask values are set to 99, 100, and 022 respectively. To include our data share, click on the plus button. Keep the config type as path and name it data. Set the container path to /data and browse to our data share for the host path. Keep the access mode as read/write to enable Lidarr to read and write files in the data share. Click on add to save the configuration. Click on the apply button to complete the installation process. Lidarr is now installed and ready for further configuration. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more content.